What's up, guys? What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Hollywood Studios, guys. How we doing tonight? How we doing, guys? What is happening in your guys' world? You know what's about to happen in mine, so what's up in yours? Awesome. That's all I can say. I just had two beers. That's it. So I'm, of course, you know, that cost $37 here. So, yeah, let's just say that was my limit. So, are you guys excited? You guys excited for some fireworks? Excited to see the Star Wars show? Now, I got to ask. How many of you have never seen this particular Star Wars fireworks show? How many in here have never seen this? Whoa. Okay. You guys are in for a real treat. I can't believe how many of you have never seen this. I am so excited to show it to you then. It's a great show. It's probably about a give or take 12-minute show. So I'm really looking forward to bringing it to you. It's all about Star Wars. You'll hear Star Wars music in the background. Yeah. What's up, kitty? It is a fantastic show. And again, it's the last time they're doing this particular show, because as of Friday, they're going to do a whole new show, which is supposed to be like way over the top, better than this show. I am doing excellent. My little son, Reese, it's his birthday tomorrow. So we're out here celebrating tonight.
I love it tomorrow.
You want to say hi, Reese?
Hi, tomorrow at 7.
Yes, he's very happy. So, you're getting happy birthday wishes, Reese. The fireworks start at 9:45. So literally in about 4 minutes, maybe 3 minutes or so, the fireworks will start. So, Reese, you're getting all sorts of happy birthdays. You're getting all sorts of happy birthday wishes. So we are heading tomorrow to, what's the name of it? Rainforest Cafe. Sorry, I don't do language like that. Sorry, you act like that, you're going to get blocked. So this is family-friendly scopes. I like to bring in lots of people with families, kids. So I see language like that, I block it. So my apologies to you, but you're blocked. So anyway, I don't know if you can hear this. Just a few moments, the Star Wars fireworks will begin. So Reese and Madison are getting hellos. They said hey. So thanks, David, for inviting some friends. You got plenty of time. You got a couple minutes yet to get in here. Then the fireworks are going to go ahead and get started. I wanted to go ahead and open up a little bit early so people had time to get in before the fireworks started. I'm going to turn my phone sideways so you can get a really good perspective of the... Reese, look at that. Reese, look at that. That's all for you, buddy. It's all birthday cakes and balloons. That's all for you, buddy. So, yeah, I'm going to turn my phone sideways. I'm not going to talk too much about or during the show because I want you guys to enjoy it. Yes, terrible, terrible, terrible accident, tragedy. I'm on cell. Yeah, I'm on data. So I'd like to try to turn tonight and make it into a... so far, no, I have not heard of any sort of memorial. All right, I think... I'm going to resituate here for you. So I'm going to turn it sideways and flip it around so you guys can get a great perspective. So I hope you guys enjoy the show. You guys ready? A time ago in a galaxy far, far away. You ready? Here we go. Thank you.
start on Friday. If you follow me, I'll be scoping those on Friday as well.
It's an energy field created by all living things. It surrounds us, penetrates us, binds the galaxy together.
That's the force of you, a Jedi, like my father.
Who are you?
I'm no one.
There are stories about what happened.
Disney's Hollywood Studios. Hello there. Hello, my friends. Welcome. So did you guys like that? You guys like that?
So again, my name is Brad. I'm the Florida Parks Guru. So if you're not following me, follow me so you can watch the replay. So if you got in late, you can follow me and you'll be able to see the replay of what the show just was. So it's a great show. I'm glad you guys could make it with me. Make sure to follow me. You can see the replays. You can also catch them if you follow me on Facebook or Twitter. Florida Parks Guru is what my name is. So again, make sure you follow me. You can catch all my replays. I do tons and tons of scopes. So you can actually see this, a lot more rides. Earlier, in fact, I did a meet and greet with Kylo Ren. I did a meet and greet with Chewbacca. So if you didn't see those, you can also catch those as well. As that just says right there, I'm going to do the new fireworks show on Friday. It's a brand new show, never released before. Starts on Friday, so follow me so you can catch that show as well. So thanks, guys, for coming. Thanks. I hope you enjoyed the show. No, this is at Disney's Hollywood Studios. I do Universal, if that's what you're asking. In fact, I also did a scope of the brand new Kong ride. It's not even open yet, but I scoped it for you guys. So if you follow me, you can actually go back and look at the replay of the brand new Kong ride that's not even open yet. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you enjoy my scopes and you'll follow me. Like I said, also follow me on social media, Facebook, Twitter, so that way you can send requests to me. If there's anything you guys want to see, if there's any rides you want me to do, any characters you want me to go see, send me a message. I'm happy to do it. So, okay, I'll give you a little tidbit. So behind me, you'll see right roughly there is the top of the theater. So I've already seen a preview that out of the top of the theater, they're going to project like a giant lightsaber that's coming right out of the top of it. So it's going to be an out-of-the-world show. It's going to be phenomenal. So make sure you follow me because I'm going to scope it on Friday. I believe, what time does it start Friday? They start again, like at 9:45, like they do tonight, but on Friday night. So, all right. If you're a troll, you're gone. So I took the troll. He's out of here. I don't do trolls. I don't do bad language. Family friendly. So again, thanks for following me. Thanks for joining tonight. I appreciate all the hearts. And hopefully I'll see you guys on Friday. Otherwise, hit me up on social media. All right? I will leave with a picture of Mickey on top of the world right over there. All right? See you Friday, guys. Have a good night.